When I think back at the worst game I played, November 6th of 98, I was a wolf, I was 19. But since I was young, I always had the dream to play in the gardens as a leaf. I never got there, but I played in the building. As I remember, the sky was gray, a common theme when surrounded by family. No, nothing went right that game. I know I took the brunt of the blame. In the worst game I ever was there to watch me cry. In the worst game I ever played, they pulled me after I let in five. In the worst game I ever played, yeah, it ended in a 5-5 tie. We were playing an expansion team, the St. Mike's Majors with Sheldon Keefe. I'm sure he popped in a few on me. A pylon could have made more saves than me. When Reg pulled me, I agreed. It was the right choice for my team. Raycroft took over for me, and later went on to play for the Leafs. And oh, nothing went right that day.